just putting it out there. I hope it's an OBGYN. I'm just